Hey everyone, namaste and welcome to my channel. So today I am going to share with you a full review on the Me Now Kiss Proof lipsticks. So if you would like to watch the video, then without further ado, let's get started. So as you already know from my previous video, I have already done a full haul on the makeup that I got from AliExpress, and the Me Now Kiss Proof lipsticks were one of them. I will put the name of the seller and the price on the screen so that you guys can go check it out. Also, I will leave a link of the AliExpress video where I talk about the makeup that I got from AliExpress. This comes in 12 colors along with a sharpener here. I'm just going to open it and show you guys. This is the generic sharpener that it comes with for all the pencils. Now talking about the packaging, it is a pretty sleek packaging and all the lipsticks come in their individual packages and nothing was damaged or broken. And I highly recommend this seller because this was shipped to me within 15 days, which is pretty good. And I will show you the packaging up close. This is how the packaging looks. Kiss Proof Soft Lipstick written here. There's written Me Now Generation 2 Lipstick. Here are all the ingredients. Here you have Kiss Proof written, and when you open this package, this is how the lipstick looks. Very sleek packaging, very nice, very smooth packaging, feels really soft and matte. Now talking more about these lipsticks, these are powder matte lipsticks. These are crayon lipsticks, however they dry matte on your lips. Yes, they do dry matte, like powdery matte. And they are transfer proof. I have tried the transfer proof test and it did not transfer. It does keep for more than 4 to 5 hours on your lips, because I have wore this more than that and it stayed on my lips. And this has a very good formula. The pencils themselves are very soft and they do dry on your lips, but not super fast, so you have time to work with them. They also have the manufacturing date and the expiry date mentioned in the package, which I think is pretty amazing for a lipstick. Now this comes in a set. They are not available individually, however they are available individually from other different sellers on AliExpress. If you are on a budget, I would highly recommend these lipsticks, because when I got them, AliExpress was having a sale and I got them for under 800 rupees, so which is pretty cheap considering I have 12 lipsticks. Now the price is 1000 rupees, 1024 if I am not wrong. Again, considering it's only 1000 rupees, you're getting 12 lipsticks which dry matte. So these are matte powdery lipsticks for only 1000 rupees, which I think is a steal, and they are really good. They did not have any reaction on my lips. I tried it on my lips. I tried hand swatches as well, but everything worked fine. I did not have any allergic reaction to it. However, each person's skin is different, so I would suggest you to try these on your hand first. Keep it for 6 to 8 hours to see if there is any allergic reaction. If you have a reaction, don't use these pencils. Otherwise, for me, it worked really fine. There was nothing wrong with it. This is a crayon based formula. However, there is no bad smell to it. Like, it has no smell at all, which is absolutely fantastic, because then you don't have any issues with the smell. And as it is mentioned in the package, this is 12 milligrams of product, which is pretty amazing. I paid no shipping. The shipping was absolutely free. And now I am going to show you all the swatches of the 12 lipsticks. So without wasting any more time, let's get on with the swatches. Thank you. pictures of all the powdery matte pencil Me Now lipsticks. I would like to add one more thing, that they do feel a little sticky on your lips, like not too much, but when you dab them in the beginning they will feel a little sticky. However, let it dry for 2 to 3 minutes and after that it will all be powdery matte, like you won't feel anything on your lips at all. And as for transfer test, as you can see, nothing, absolutely nothing transfers once it sits on your lips, so that's pretty amazing. That's it for the video guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel down below. Also hit the bell icon so that you guys get notified of all my videos as soon as they are uploaded. All my social media links will be in the description bar, so go follow me on Twitter and Instagram. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and until the next time, live long and prosper, my fellow earthlings.